We're gonna get two pies, we're gonna get two cheese pizzas.
No, let's just get one.
Just one, right?
Let's get one.
Yeah, just one.
One, please.
Can we get five waters, and can we also just get plates, please?
Yeah, give me a plate.
Body. I stretch it out. I wanna be seen, so I respect the gamma. Stay close to the sun and replenish with manna. And when it comes to negativity, try to eject it out. So many blasphemous rappers, I won't just mention now. And when it comes to rap, I try to map my direction out. Cause the ones that don't, they seem so one-dimensional. Lost brothers, praying for failure upon others. Con artists, acting like they kind-hearted and down, but turn around with mixed feelings. And I can't promise now that I won't tie one of these Arnold Palmers down. I shall not fear another, cause there won't be another. This is the year of the, let's achieve another level. Instead of beating each other, let's feed a brother. Even a sucker like Eager Jamug, achieve the lover. Ooh, you feel the spirit as it's creeping up us. And even if it's in myself, what if I reach enough us and start a movement? Ooh, yeah, you feel the rush up. The fears disappear when it's above us. Connect the route, but your hearts become too tight to love. That's why I'm telling you to stretch it out.
Body, buru, pehe, pal. Body, buru, pehe, pal. Hana, dul, se, ne. One, two, stretch it out.
I try to ascend higher with every single step that I make. Try to set in stone my sentiments and let them escape. Lately I've been taking measures to try to measure my hate and try to decrease the negative effects of my ways. Less is more, and that's more or less the best way to think. Lessons learned should affect the level of effort you bring. Look, think about it, then be about it, then see it happen. And realize that every picture doesn't need a caption, and every story told to you doesn't need to be reenacted. All you need to give is a reaction. Look, think back to when you was a kid, sitting in front of the television, and what it did, it let you escape whatever situation you was in, and let you use your imagination for what it is. Now what is this? Is this life or a nightmare? And the time it takes to blink, wrinkled skin and some white hair. Life is what you make it, so make sure that you stretch it out. Don't F around, cause today could be the day that could bring death around.
Body.
Stretch it out.